Hello everyone. This is going to be a quick video that shows you how I solved frustration that I had with my Mac. I actually use a trackpad, and when you swipe from the right side of the trackpad, what can happen is it shows your notification center on the Mac. I don't use a notification center. I don't want that feature on. It's very frustrating. Happens to me almost every day. Well, I figured out how to turn it off, and it's pretty easy to do, and I thought if I was frustrated with it, maybe other people are too. So let's see how we can turn that little feature off that shows you notification center when you're using the trackpad. Let's go over to my Mac. Let's first describe what I'm talking about. So I have a MacBook Air here and it has a trackpad. And when you swipe from the right side of that trackpad, you swipe from the right to the left, what happens is the notification center shows. Now, it's not too bad when you're sitting on a MacBook Air like this, but what I also have is a MacBook Pro, and I have an external trackpad. So when we look at that, you're going to see my trackpad here. And a lot of times I'm not looking at this trackpad, so when I put my hand on it, guess what I do? I put it on the right side of the edge here. So then when I swipe from that right side of the edge, my notification center shows on my MacBook Pro. And I do this quite a bit because I'm really not looking at my trackpad. I just go over here and just swipe, and then the notification center shows. Well, there's an easy way to turn that off. All you need to do is just go over to your system settings. Now, I am using macOS Sonoma, but you can do this with older versions of macOS as well. Basically, you just need to find your trackpad settings. So with macOS Sonoma, it's located in the system settings. So I'm going to go over to my Apple menu here, and then we're going to go to system settings. From here, what we need to do is go down to the very bottom, and you're going to see trackpad. When I select this, we have three different tabs here, and we need to go to more gestures. Under more gestures, you're going to see notification center. To turn that off, where you swipe from the right, all you do is just go and turn the switch off. And now when I swipe from the right side of my trackpad here, what it's going to do is nothing. And that's what I want. So if you have a MacBook Pro or you're using a trackpad and you trigger that notification center every once in a while when you don't need to, you can easily turn that off. Just go over to your system settings and find the trackpad settings. And then from there, under more gestures, you're going to see the option to turn off, where you swipe to turn on the notification center. So that's how you can turn that little pesky feature off, where you show your notification center from the trackpad.